In this video, we'll be showing you how to set up the Control Center on the Nexus app. The Nexus Touch panel has 5 different pages you can customize, each with 20 blocks. As you can see, your dedicated function buttons are well dedicated. Once you have set them, they won't change while you scroll through the 5 pages. To add a hotkey or widget, just drag it into the control panel, and the Nexus app will update it simultaneously to your Nexus hardware. Each widget or function key will have different settings. You can see them at the bottom of the Nexus app. If you want to customize the image, you can do it by clicking on the edit icon on the settings section. Select the image that you want and click OK. If the function key has a secondary status, click on its tab and again, click on the edit icon. Select the image you want and click OK. You can also change the title here. We have integrated some creative platforms in the forms of Nexus widgets. You will need to log into your account first by going into the Nexus app settings and clicking on the membership tab. For this tutorial, we have already signed into Twitch and Spotify. After signing into your accounts, all you'll have to do is drag the widget over to the control panel. With Spotify integration, you can see the artwork of your current track, and of course control your music. And with Twitch integration, you will be able to display your viewers, followers, and even your live chat. And that's it! You're now able to customize your control center to better suit your creative needs. Next, head on over to our audio control setup video to learn how to set up your mic and other audio settings. That's it for me today, and until our next video, stay safe and happy creating.